I joined ISBR because here it gives me more in a very less amount, and it gives you a platform where you grow as a person. So that's why I've chosen ISBR. My experience in ISBR was very good. I have been a part of many activities where I have grown, where I have found myself what I am. So that's my experience in ISBR. I found a new perspective in myself. It gave me a platform to strive forward. They are pretty good. They are very, understanding. They help you in every step. They give you more knowledge. At the same time, they are friends. So they are pretty good people. I have many friends from all over the places. Here you will find people from all over the states. So who comes with different cultures and tradition. So you learn a lot from them. So I have learned from them. I think the Dubai trip, whenever I think of it, it brings a smile on my face. Every moment that I had with my friends, it was great. It is unique in various places. It gives more importance to students. Here you can talk about anything to anyone. Any problem, you can go to the faculty. So I think it's unique in various ways. You can't compare this place with any other business school. Now I'm working in Technosoft Corporation as an HR. So this is the profile I'm working as. In the library, you get various books, journals, which give you exposures to many things, where you learn many things. So this is the great part. And there are books which are available to give you more knowledge. It helped me in various ways to reach my goal. First, I wanted to be an HR. So here the faculties have actually shown me at what I am good at. So today I'm working as an HR only because of this college, which has given me so much of exposure. And that's what. The facilities are very good over here. If you want to go into the library, you can go. You can read journals. You can learn many things. You can also share your knowledge with the professors over here and also the guest faculties. Various seminars which teach you a lot. So this is the thing. ISBR is a place where I found a small family.